are going to create a special moment just for all of you camera-happy people. At the very end of the service, when they turn around and they're Mr. and Mrs., David and Chelsea will pose for you guys. So don't trample each other and maybe let the people in the way back take some photos and the people closer up can see that you all stand up, nobody's going to get it, and they'll never get to leave. And then they'll run away. But we're going to give you a minute to come to photograph. So please be respectful of this space. And until that time, just let the photographers and videographers that they've invited to share this and do this professionally do their role. And you'll all have access to it later, all right? All right. So welcome to Jackson Community Church, and welcome to the wedding of Chelsea Marsh and David Kilfoyle. Dearly beloved, we have come together in the presence of God to witness the marriage of David and Chelsea, to surround them with our prayers and to share in their joy. To Chelsea and David, you have been called to marriage with each other, and God has blessed you in this calling. To all of you who are gathered in this space with us today, we are forming a circle of joy and prayer in this wild and wonderful corner of creation. We come at the turn of the seasons as the bright palette of the world is revealed in the changing of the light, just as David and Chelsea approach this transforming step in their lives. In this place, we are each and all invited to grieve, to gain, and to become. Chelsea and David have invited us to share a special moment in their lives, and they have chosen us to help form their beloved community. Together, we will all bear witness to their covenant, which is made in the sight and the grace of God. At this time, I would invite Aaron forward for the first reading that David and Chelsea have chosen to share with you, called Friendships.
Friendship by Judy Olicki. It is often said that it is love that makes the world go round. However, without a doubt, it is friendship which keeps us from existence on an even keel. True friendship provides so many of the essentials for a happy life. It is the foundation on which we build an enduring relationship. It is the mortar which bonds us together in harmony, and it is the calm, warm protection we sometimes need when the outside world seems cold and chaotic. True friendship holds a mirror to our foibles and failings without destroying our sense of worthiness. True friendship nurtures our hopes, supports us in our disappointments, and encourages us to grow to our best potential. Chelsea and David came together as friends. Today, they pledge to each other not only their love, but also the strength, warmth, and most importantly, the fun of true friendship.
We invite you all into a time of prayer with us. You are hearing the voice of God in every little sound that you witness and share today. Creator Christ and Comforter, be with us. Bless this day, bless this couple, bless this gathering. Be with us every step of the way, whatever our paths, wherever they may take us and wherever they lead us. Remind us to call upon you as you taught us to pray, and I invite anyone who knows the Lord's Prayer and wishes to say it out loud. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. song sung by Aunt Sue.
Song of Solomon. Set me as a seal upon your heart, as a shield upon your arm. For love is strong as death, passion fierce as the grave. Its flashes are flashes of fire, a raging flame. Many waters cannot quench love, neither can floods drown it. If one offered for love all the wealth of one's house, it would be utterly scorned.
Because in his head it had been happening for a while, And most of their friends assumed that that's where their relationship was. But Chelsea, because she likes clarity, said, "I need to have some app." Shares that for him, cooking is therapeutic. He likes learning new recipes, seeking out ingredients, measuring and the precision of it. And that he loves that Chelsea comes home every single day. They're together and home is where they are. Chelsea's students were trying to figure out their relationship and they recognized David as Mr. Marsh. And for poor, for richer, for poorer, for sickness and health, to love and to cherish,
to love and to cherish,
till death do us part,
till death do us part.
Time and I'm going to do one more blessing and I'm going to invite all of you to participate as witnesses. David Chelsea, gathered with you, and you can turn to look at them. are all of your families and friends, the loving community that you have asked to be with you today. Of course, there are relationships and love that cannot be here today, but these connections are already woven with pain and hope into your story. And in times to come, you will encounter other significant people who will also become part of your narrative. Today, however, many who love you have gathered to form part of your beloved community. Their presence here is a sacred gift, and I invite you to turn to them and receive their blessing. Marriage is a giving and receiving that touches many lives. To the community, I ask you as members of David and Chelsea's beloved community, will you uphold David and Chelsea, pledging your support to this covenant that they are making today? Please say we will. In our presence and before God, we affirm that a covenant has been made. Before us, Chelsea and David have committed their gifts, their love, and their lives to be shared together. A new family has been created. Now we're about to get to the part where you guys can photograph each other. I'm going to offer a blessing, and I'm going to pronounce them, and then they will give you time for your photography, all right? So enjoy this blessing. May the road rise up to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face. The rain fall soft upon your fields. And until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand. Having witnessed your vows for marriage before God in this gathering, I announce with joy that you are from this time on husband and wife. And I present to you this beloved community, Mr. and Mrs. David and Chelsea.
All right.